Do you mind even talking about Pudge?
Oh, that's pretty hard to do still, actually. Even though it's been 8 months, 9 months almost. It's not something to be able to put into words.
Can you tell us about Pudge?
Well, I definitely know that he was the sweetest cat in the world. I actually, even when he was bad, he was still very sweet. He would beat him with, like, wrestle. When I'd fall on the ground, he'd fall on the ground. Basically follow me around everywhere. Obsessed with water. Still love him. Like, as the statement put it, he was like my brother, basically. It was like losing a brother. And it's like I'm missing half of myself now without him. So he impacted my life pretty well growing up. So.
Because you got him when you guys were three.
I was three, yes. And he was like fresh off the farm. And I grew up with him. Positive influence. Always tough. Almost had an aneurysm up there. From hearing that lawyer say that he had his punishment, no, but he took my brother's life. So, that's the best way to put it.